Hello guys and welcome of this new series of videos about of assembled language. In this assembled language I'm going to use some things about of the Biroshka class of the University of Debrecen, and also I'm going to make some exercise with one assembler IDE. And in addition, some exercise with the teacher Gambor, Professor Gambor of the University of Debrecen as well. So welcome of this assembly language, and it's really important to understand some information about of the assembly language in the 32 bits. This is working for Microsoft, so the first step is going to go on Google and Google it in masm32.com is my best advice, because well, that is what I am working with. You can download and check out the installation as in the beginning of the welcome page. The Microsoft Assembly, commonly known as MASM, is an industrial software development tool. And this is for create objects, modules, and executable files and leaks and libraries. This is working with the 86 processors architecture, using commonly in Windows. And well, you can have more information about of this features. So if you want to download, it's a simple download. You just need to go on your site. An example here, I choose this one. It is this byte just for the language. In my case, because I got it, it's not necessary to have it in my case. So it's just to go continue, and you will get it, this this controller. So I want to show you some things. Once you have this IDE, in order to start to work with the assembly 32, it's look like this. When you can add a new files, open files, and edit. If you need to edit or go back into the project. Also, if you want to create a new file, this project bar is really important, because once we end our project, it's really important go in console, assembly, and link in order to create the output and the .asm file in order to produce the output using this tool. Then in run the program is open commonly, and there is more tools like in help. In help you have a complete library quick editor, so it's really important make check it out a little bit what is using Invoke and why is necessary using the libraries and the registers. It's really useful, this tool, despite there's many information in order to create the assembly language. We are going to create that kind of coding, pushing offset, and this is a very, very low level language. I'm really happy to start this video. So for the moment, this is it. This is just one introduction that I want to show you. And well, also you can change something here about of the administrator and many things that step by step with the Professor Gambor we are going to check in this new series of tutorial. So thank you. In our next video, let's work with the Hello World. Okay, so thank you.